Guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today, I will going to demonstrate you a new device, that is digital multimeter. So as we know, multimeter is an instrument which is used to measure the current, voltage value and also the capacitance, resistance value. So the order code for this digital multimeter is 192.0.4149.60. So this kit is with the accessories. These are the testing leads and this is the user manual. So the structure of the multimeter having the, this is an LCD display, this is an hold button, this is an power button, this is an power selector switch to select the AC voltage, DC voltage, AC current, DC current, capacitance values, transistor testing, diode and continuity testing, resistance values. This is an input socket for transistor test, NPR or PNP transistor. These are the input jacks. This is an voltage input jack. This is an common jack. These are the current jacks. So this is an 20 ampere input current jack and this is an milliampere and microampere current jack. So first of all, switch on this multimeter. Now connect the red connecting lead to the voltage jack and the black to the common jack. Now I am going to measure the supply voltage. So for that, select this selector switch towards the AC voltage range 750 volt. Connect this connecting lead to the supply socket. So as you can see, the supply of AC is at 228 volt. This is how I have measured the AC voltage. Now I am going to measure the DC supply voltage. So for that, I am having this 24 volt DC supply. Connect the red lead to the red terminal, black lead to the black terminal, and select the selector switch at 200 DC volt. So you can see here the multimeter displaying the 24 volt DC supply. Now I am going to measure the value of this resistance. So for that, make this selector switch at 20k, as I am having the K range resistor. Connect the one end of the resistor to the red and black, black to the other end. So this resistor is of value 2.6k. Now I am going to measure the value of capacitance. So take this selector switch at capacitance value. So to measure the capacitance value, connect the capacitor both end to these jacks. So here the capacitance value is of 0.1 microfarad. Now I am going to measure the transistor gain, that is HFE. So connect the transistor to the NPN holder. Now select the selector switch at HFE. So this is the transistor gain HFE 359. So to measure the current value, for example, you have to measure the current in the milliampere. So you have to connect the red lead to the red jack, means milliampere jack, and black to the common jack. Similarly, if you want to measure the current in the ampere, so connect this red lead to the 20 ampere jack. So this is all about the multimeter. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited.